Hey, what's going on? What the?
Save yourself!
Shut it, human!
Let's do this now!
Let's go, Ripper! I'm busting you out of here! The revolution has begun! Liberated forever! Domesticated never! Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Who are you guys?
Huh? Who are we? Who are we? We are the flushed pets, thrown away by our owners, and now we're out for revenge. It's like a club, but with biting and scratching.
To take us with you.
I don't think so, pets. Yeah, you got the stench of domestication all over you. You chose your side, and now you're gonna burn.
No, stop. Who are you calling pets? I ain't no pet. You got it all wrong. Words, just like you guys. We hate humans.
Yeah.
Hate them.
That's right.
Oh, man, don't get me started on people. Am I right, Duke?
Yeah, that's why we burned our collars, man.
We burned them to the ground.
It killed our owners.
Yeah, wait a minute. That's too far, maybe? No, they dig it. Yes, we whacked them.
Yeah, that's right.
Bang, bang, with our own paws.
If I had a dime for every owner I killed.
Oh, yeah.
I'd have a dime. Because I just killed the one.
Ooh, whoa! Oh, y'all cold-blooded. Oh, man, you remind me of my boy, Ricky. He died, though. R.I.P., Ricky. You know, the truth is, the struggle could use some more muscle. All right, look, I'll tell you what. We'll bust the both of you out of here, but understand this. From now on, you work for me.
That's fine.
Sounds like a fun challenge.
All right, guys, let's do this. To the sewers!
The sewers?
What are y'all waiting for? I'm not playing. I said, to the sewers! Who wants to go first?
Okay, here's the thing, though. I mean, it's
Tiny Dog. Can I call you Tiny Dog? It fits you. Let's admit that. I mean, look, between you and the fat dog, I like you the best.
Oh, thank you.
Tiny Dog's gonna go first. Everybody, TD's going first.
No. Tiny Dog does not want to go first. Take the fat dog.
Are you doing initiating a couple domestics?
Domestics?
Yeah, we just jumped those two in the alley, slashed off their collars.
No, that's not true. You said you burned your collars.
Well, burned, lost, had them stolen by cats. It's all just words, really, isn't it?
You don't deserve to be marked by the viper.
Oh,
we'll just show ourselves out.
You deserve to be eaten by the viper. Get those leash levers!
Hold on!
Go get him!
Whoa! fellas, that was an accident.
You squished the sacred viper? He's a flapjack.
Oh, viper. Viper, you in a better place. You and Ricky.
You ain't never did nothing to nobody. Well, you bit a lot of people, Viper, so technically, you might actually deserve this. This might be something that was long overdue. But they shouldn't have came like this, not on my watch. Get up!
Hold on! Come on!
Tiny dog!
Are you kidding me?
You thought this was over, Tiny Dog?
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Huh. Karate chop to your neck!
Would you get off me?
Tattoo! No, 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 no!
OTD. This kills me to say, but we gotta join forces, man.
No sleep to-
Well, mainly I'm doing all the hard work, but you're helping.
Yes, yes, fine. Just keep your eyes on the road. You're driving like an animal. What was that?
Oh, that was a pothole.
You're hitting things on purpose.
You know me too well, TD. Always keeping me in check.
No sleep till Brooklyn.
See the van?
Yeah, I see it.
No,
we're about to hit it.
Sleep.